Guys, there's a huge market crash happening right now in NBA 2K23, my team, and you need to take advantage of this ASAP if you do want to make a lot of MT, or if you don't want to lose MT, you need to listen to what I'm about to tell you. But before we get into it, make sure to go ahead and leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. I post my team videos every single day, and let's get straight into it. So as you can see, they just added these Heroes X Invincible Super Packs, which are absolutely insane. You're guaranteed either a hero or invincible player, but the catch for it is you can possibly get some of these heroes that are lower tiered, but with these packs you get 15% odds at dark matters, which is pretty high. And a lot of people have been shredding these open and getting tons of hero players, because here's the thing, even though invincibles and heroes are both in this pack in terms of dark matters, people are more likely going to get the heroes than the invincibles, obviously, because of the fact that invincibles are better and more rare. So you're going to be seeing a lot of these hero cards, Manu Ginobili, Paul George, Kevin Durant. The price is going to plummet for these cards because of these packs. So with that being said, if you have any of these hero cards and you did not lock them in for the set, you need to sell them now. Their prices are constantly dropping. Let me show you Manu Ginobili, for example, so you can see exactly what I'm talking about here. So if you go over to Manu Ginobili and you go over to Dark Matter and you put it to Heroes, look at what I'm talking about here. So they just dropped these packs about an hour ago, and look at this. As you could see, everybody is listing up their their Manu Ginobilis, including the people that got them from packs, and there's literally a million Manu Ginobilis. Look at this. Every card you go by, it's all within the same minute of being posted, bro. Like, there's literally probably like 1,000 Manu Ginobilis in the market house right now. Just look at this. It's absolutely insane. So with that being said, his price is going to drop dramatically, and I think there's a really good chance that Manu Ginobili will become a buy now because of these packs. And if you go over to the heroes in general, at the time of me filming this video, and you put it on Dark Matter, as you can see, they're not, none of them are currently buy nows yet, but I would not use this filter. Don't use this Dark Matter Heroes minimum buyout 500 filter, because of the fact that I think that a few of these cards are going to go down to buy nows, especially Manu Ginobili. What I would instead do is maybe use a certain position for the filter or something like that. So maybe if you go like small forward, you can see Tim Thomas, KD, and Paul George. Those three will probably all stay over 100k, but then again, look how many of them are being posted. Like, these cards are flying out of packs, and to be honest with you guys, I would just not even try to snipe any of these cards right now. I would just, if I were you guys, and if you hadn't have either a hero card, actually no, just heroes, if you have a Dark Matter hero, I would go ahead and sell it ASAP, because like I said, the market is very much dropping right now. And also, what you have to understand here is the market is going to keep changing. So in terms of sniping, I would not try to snipe any of these guys. The only guys I would try to snipe would be either invincibles or some of the best hero cards, like for example, Yao Ming, of course, or Jokic, point guard Jokic, of course, will stay up. Bol Bol will stay up. Penny I would not snipe, just in case. Obviously all the invincibles, MJ I would definitely snipe, Tim Thomas I would snipe, Ben Simmons I would snipe. I wouldn't snipe Embiid, just in case. I wouldn't snipe, let's keep going here, I would not snipe Penny Hardaway, and I would not snipe Paul George and Manu, and that's it. Those are the ones I would not snipe. And in terms of all the other ones, I would consider sniping them. But yeah, with that being said, I actually want to take a look at the invincible market right now. I want to see how many invincibles are actually flying out of these packs. Like, is it a crazy amount or what? So I'm going to scroll down here. Again, they were listed about, or they did come out about an hour ago. So once we get to the mark at the top where it says 3 hours, that's where it'll start. We'll start seeing the cards from the new packs being in the auction house. So let's see if there is a good amount of cards going up, and I want to see how common these invincibles were in those packs. So let's see here, it should be starting right here. So let's see, as you can see, we're already seeing a big influx in them. As you can see, they're all going up by like not even a minute after every single card. So I think even invincibles are going to drop in price, not probably not by a lot, because obviously they're going to be more rare in those packs, but I mean, it looks like there's actually a lot of invincibles being posted. Look at this, in the last hour since those packs dropped, there was actually a good amount of invincible pulls out of those packs. Making me think possibly that the Invincibles even had the same odds as the hero cards, which would be insane. But so yeah, I mean, to be honest with you, if you guys have an Invincible and you're not looking to keep on to it, you don't think it's going to be a card that you're going to be using in the next couple of weeks and you think you want to sell it, I would just sell it now because as you can see, there's so many of these cards being listed, that the price of some of them is going to drop. Of course, they're all going to stay up high, pretty high in price regardless, even with all these cards being listed here. But one thing I would definitely say is to definitely hop on the Invincible minimum buyout filter. Because if somebody is dumb enough to rip open those Hero Invincible packs and list one up for 100k or less, obviously you're looking at tons of profit, possibly even millions of MT profit. And there is a decent chance that people will be putting them up because, as you guys saw, there is thousands of Invincibles that have been pulled today from those packs, and it's only been an hour since the packs did go ahead and drop, so that is actually pretty crazy. But with that being said, I mean, yeah, guys, if I were you, I would just go ahead and sell any heroes that you're not locking in for the set, any Invincibles that you're not looking to keep on to and use for the next couple of weeks or months. I would definitely consider selling those as well tonight, before their prices do drop more than you want them to, so you can get as much MT out of it as you can. In terms of sniping cards, be very cautious on the hero filter. I would not snipe Manu. I would not snipe a few of those cards just in case, even though they might stay over 100k. I would just be safe and precautious with it and not snipe them. And then, of course, in terms of what cards you should snipe from the hero filters, of course, you look at a guy like Ben Simmons, Jokic, Tim Thomas, Yao Ming. Of course, those are all snipes. And then in terms of Invincibles, of course, definitely try to hop onto this filter because, again, as you guys saw, there's thousands of Invincibles being pulled today. With those super packs, them being in there with 15% odds, people are going to be pulling tons of Invincibles today, meaning that there's going to be a higher chance of somebody listing one up for a buy now price. So again, just hop on this Invincible filter and have fun with that. But the first Invincible that pops up in the auction house is going to be the keyword for today's video. So if you guys know what I'm talking about, we're about to see who it is going to be for today. It's going to be Anthony Davis. So if you made it this far into the video, comment the word Anthony Davis or just Davis, and I will like and reply to your comment. I want to see who the loyals are that did make it to the end of this video. So if you made it this far, comment the word Anthony Davis. And guys, I just read a stat that almost over 90% of my viewers are not subscribed. So make sure you do go ahead and click that subscribe button. Check right now. You might think you're subbed, but you're not. So make sure and check and make sure right now that you are subscribed to the channel. So you guys don't miss out on these bangers that I post every single day here in my team. And I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to also go ahead and drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And again, if you made it this far into the video, comment the word Anthony Davis, and I will be replying to every single comment, every single one of you that put that comment in the comment section down below. I will reply to. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'm out of here, y'all. Peace out, man. Have a good one.